at noon, police are investigating after an attempted robbery at a gas station. This happened around 2 this morning at a Sunoco on Cherry Hill Road in Silver Spring. According to Montgomery County Police, the suspects drove a vehicle into the gas station in an attempt to take an ATM. We're told they were unsuccessful and left the scene before police could get there. If you have any information surrounding this incident, you're asked to contact police.